Let's go, girl. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Yep.
No high too exotic. I'll take a look at that game.
All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make something pretty with that. Real good doing business with you. All right, girl. Thank you. Easy. Well done, girl. There you go, girl. Easy, girl.
Yep.
Smurfree,
Free shares everything.
I don't know. Hey, look. It's here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, tie them organs to a pig's teats before I'm done with you. Loose me.
This is very kind of you.
Cock chewer.
Well, been a pleasure.
Tarnation.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
When I get loose, I'ma pull your innards.
Just isn't your day, is it?
Get these ropes off of me!
Okay, girl. Easy, whoa. Easy now.
Mister.
Howdy. You know, good place, get some food.
Afraid I can't help you.
Okay there?
I'd shell out for some fresh clothes if I were you.
Don't you worry about it, okay?
It's good to see you again. Figured you were long done with Van Horn. Have a look around, see what you might need. All right, let's have a wee look. sure I'll make a lucky wee piece for you. Take a look at that, then.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much.
Sure, let's take a look then.
You okay, boy?
Promise you, not everything. Goodbye.
Mister?
Howdy.
Hey, boy. Hey there. Hey, partner.
Enough of this poor shit.
Hello, boy.
That's a fine horse you got there.
Thanks.
Hi there, mister.
Hey.
Hey there.
Hello, sir.
Yep. Slow up now. Won't take long. Hey.
Why are you dressed so ridiculously, sir?
How are you doing?
Fantastic.
All right.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
I will. Uncle
Jim. Now this I can work with. Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this. Beautiful.
We should get top price for this.
Thank you, Arthur.
It's round fish.
All I got for you.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I figured, you know, they could do the damnedest each other. My Jim's round and dead, and he's wrecking, but... he went, well, stabbed Jim right in the moneymaker. Turned him into Aunt Jemima. No worries.
Good morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do. All right, girl. Thank you. Let's go, girl.
Hey, boy.
Hey there, partner.
Never will understand fashions these days.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh. And the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ray, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Thank you.
Okay.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Hello. Is there something else?
Thanks, partner.
Hides, bought and sold, clothes and sundries tailored.
Yeah. You're doing good, girl. Easy there.
I know you're close. I feel you tickling my britches. Goddamn Chinaman mech. See, this map will have treasure.
We got here.
You tie me up, you better kill me. I'll eat your balls.
Come on, girl.
My people of Strawberry, citizens, gentlemen, ladies.
Good.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thingamy. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Yep. Come on, girl. Yep. Yeah.
okay there.
Here we are. Got a good head start on me. Don't seem close. Yep. Whoa. Must be close. Whoa. Sorry.
That should do it, girl.